The Signaller's Vision by Ivor Gurney. One rainy winter dusk, mending a parted cable, sudden I saw so clear home and the tea table. So clear it was, so sweet, I did not start, but drew the breath of deep content. Some minutes ere I knew my mother's face, that soother than autumn half-light's kind. My softly smiling sisters, who keep me still in mind, were but a dream, a vision that faded, and I knew the smell of trench feeling, and turned to work anew.